All right, first day fishing. Looking bad. Look at this place. This place is bad. It's a two-story floating hotel. Here's our room. The Zhao. Look at this place. It is Smalley Hotel floating in the middle of nowhere. Bam. Have to show you the badness out there. Oh, it's the badness. It's the total badness. Let's see some badness. Let's see some badness. We're gonna crush a fire all day long.
Os bêbados perderam todos os isqueiros ontem.
These little flat bottom John boats are bad ass, dude. I don't want one.
Ah, obrigado.
Look at the little cup holders, man, they saw freaking everything. Okay, okay. First day fishing.
I'm gonna grab some of the...
There's our Raditz guide back there. His name is... What was it, Pelo?
Get all the Raditz out.
Mato.
E o seu?
Roberto.
Roberto. Você gostaria de ir atrás do trairão agora de manhã cedo?
O que você acha melhor?
Ah, eu vou levar você no lugar que pode pegar matrichã, trairão e cucunaré.
Isso que a gente quer.
Então tá. Mas tem um lugar aqui que é um pouco longe, nós podemos ir outro dia.
So rad.
Ei!
Ele te ajuda depois pra tirar?
Eu ajudo ele. Bom tamanho de trairão. Nice.
Dude, I thought I was wrong. I thought I was on a fucking rock.
I'm telling you, wait. Let him tire a little more.
Sí, sí, sí. Que pez tan bonito, mano.
I'm gonna help you, okay?
Sí, sí. Smalley!
Careful, because these guys are beasts, wait.
See, see, see.
And they will try to bite us.
Primeiro trairão
da vida dele. Também é a Matrinchã também.
É, parabéns.
É a primeira vez dele no Brasil.
Ah, é?
Sim.
Que legal.
Look at that fish. It's freaking gorgeous, man.
You caught yourself your first Jurassic Park. Look,
Smalley! He's not very happy.
No, no. When he gets close, he's going to be really pissed off, guys.
Sí, ¿verdad?
What happened to that other fish? You threw him back?
Uh-huh. Oh, look at his jaws.
Dude, this guy is all teeth, okay?
Órale.
He's a mean son of a bitch.
He mean son of a bitch. Is he ready, you think? Cabron. Órale.
I told you.
Perfecto.
Let's get you a picture.
Yeah, baby. Look at this smolly.
That is, look, dude. It's spitting out fish.
Órale.
It was feeding, wait. A ver, Mikey. Position himself. And he says this one's big, way.
Uh-huh.
You want me to grab it for you? Fucking Mike is crushing it in Brazil.
Crushing it! Ahí viene! Opa!
Don't let him lose, cabrón.
No, cabrón.
You give him a little bit of line, he'll fuck you up.
No worries, cabrón.
I got this, mother.
Mato.
Mato, mata.
Mato é matador mesmo.
Matador. Filho da mãe. Eu não vou trazer ele mais.
Look at second Smalley!
Filho da puta igual em todo lado.
Mas insiste de colocar na minha água essa grande.
Vou. Aqui mesmo.
É. Tô passando.
Uma vez mais! Opa!
Você vai lá e ajuda ele.
Quer que eu pegue com o passaguá ou com o alicate mesmo? O que ele acha melhor?
You want him to grab it with the net or with the tong?
Either way, it's fine, net. Look at Smalley.
Eita, grande. Cagaroto. Eita.
Oh, pai.
Look at the beauty way.
Got another Smalley. Órale. Veremos. Outro.
Trairão. Trairão tá gostando da isca do mar. Mas essa aqui é.
Ora, salta, cabrón.
Careful, way. He's got it in him.
Sim, sim, sim. Look at they just get bigger and bigger, cabrón.
You're the master, Mikey. Mikey is crushing the trairão, man.
É muito grande. Nossa.
Aí vem outra vez. Pacalas.
Espera aí, vou tomar vídeo, cara.
Aqui tengo video, cabrón. You take another one, though.
No,
this is from my vantage point. Go ahead and get one of me fighting it, cabrón. Look at all the little fish following him. Or maybe they're all coming out of his mouth. Ah, shit. Come on.
Where are you, McSmalley?
Look at me.
Jump.
Dude, these fish are rad. God! This is a 15 pounder right here, baby.
For sure. At least, look, check them out. The size of them, man.
Oh!
Nice. I think Mato's here to crushify.
To crushify, baby. Oh, yeah.
See, Brazil wants you to come back every year.
Oh,
crush smaller and smaller.
Oh, my God. Look at this guy.
Vou pegar aqui.
Quanto pesa este?
Aí disse. 8 kilos.
Hã?
8 kilos.
8.
8 kilos?
Last year, way, the largest one was double that.
Se abriu?
Ficar aqui, peraí.
Ok.
Vou colocar na porta.
He's looking at me. This is a McFatty!
Here. McFatty.
Grande.
That's a good one, wait.
Get a picture with the sun behind me.
Michael the Fatty. Got it.
Agora fica melhor.
Oh, man.
Aí, oh, peraí.
Peraí. Agora.
Agora. Oh, he's... Dude, he's over 20 pounds.
He is?
Well, it's 8 kilos.
Almost 20 pounds.
Almost 20 pounds?
Aqui tá filmando 28 minutos.
Huh?
Tava filmando.
You've been filming for 28 minutes.
No mames.
Vai lá. Mais pra frente, calma. Isso. Aqui. Bom.
Bom. Alright. Let's see him go bye-bye. Look at McSmalley. Look at the teeth on this thing. Okay, bye. Bye bye, cabron. Oi, chinga.
Now you gotta pull it. There you go. He's good. He's good.
Do not.
Okay. What is it, Mike? No. Trairinho.
Se fue.
Dude, that lure is the bomb.
The bomb. Look at this thing.
It's getting creamed.
It's getting just destroyed. Orale! Yeah, baby!
Tranquilo, eu seguro ele aqui. Opa, bom, né?
Bom! Watch it, watch it.
Boa,
Muy bien, Roberto.
Got him. Opa, oh.
Read it,
Sam.
Mira, Mikey.
Mira nomás, qué bonito. Let me get a picture of you, cabrón. Oh.
He tore his fucking lip off, Otis. It'll grow back.
See.
See, mate, guy.
Yeah. Guy. Go away. Bom. Agora sim começou a pescaria. We're on, baby. Desculpa. Nem soltei a linha. Ó.
Where'd you catch them in the rocks like that?
Yeah, like that. You just have to get it where the fish is at. It wasn't any big one thing.
Hey.
Go back to your killer.
Okay. That was rad. It's, you were definitely more ready for that one than I was, cabrón. That bass jinxed me a little bit, but I caught him.
Yeah, huevo. I'm gonna go get the peninsula with you. You get those rocks, cabrón.
Okay. Look at all the little fish chasing him. Rad, it's Robert.
Grande, né? Grande.
Opa!
Vou pegar logo ele aqui.
Hey!
Got him.
Boa, hein?
He was like a rock. The other one of those did the same thing to me. Very nice.
Show you, brother.
Look at this place. It's just never-ending raddits, rapids, and raddits, raddits.
Então vamos sair para outro local, continuar matando o traíra.
Tá, em finalzinho da tarde, vamos
matar. Finalzinho da tarde, as últimas duas, três horas, a gente vai.
Vai sair aqui à tarde. A partir da 3
visual, no visual.
Don't let him go, Mato.
Cadê o Boca Grito? Tá aqui, ó. Aí. Esse horário muito calor, não fica na beirada. Fica no meio das pedras.
Quer a rede?
Não, ele já tirou foto desse tamanho já?
Já.
Então é...
Just release, right, Mike?
Ah?
Tá bem fisgado, tá bem fisgado.
Sim, sim, foto, foto, come on. That's a good one. I'll remember this one. This one came up and struck.
This is the visual, Kyle. You got it like the fucking masters of the universe, Kyle. There we go. He's yours.
Hey, hey, hey. Oh.
Grab it tight, Kyle. Because in those shakes, that's how it got my hand last time.
Uh-huh.
Uh-huh. Oh. Você fica aí com ele, cabelo, para celebrar.
Ah, é?
Hold it tight, baby. Só não deixa ele morder o cabelo, né, cara? Não seja filho da puta. Cabelo! Pronto. All right.
Que pescado.
Parabéns, porque ele viu e pegou no visual, fisgou.
Look at that thing, man. It's like a freaking croc.
It is, wait, look at him. He's like, I got some snake eyes, baby.
Pera, pera.
Órale! Nice!
He wasn't moving, way.
I know, right? I'm telling you, man.
Ele tava quieto.
Okay. So, nice one, Robert. Oh. Robert's playing catch up. Very nice, Robert.
What the time?
Very nice. Let me get this rolled in.
Snake eye. Crushifying!
Jogou em cima do
peixe.
Fucking stood there still, cabrón.
He was like a rock. The other one of those did the same thing to me. Very nice.
Show de bola.
Look at this place. It's just never ending raddits, rapids, and raddits, raddits.
More raddits of the jammer type.
See, cabrón. Ay, chin. Está bien.
Mike is the morning guy.
¿Verdad?
Crushing.
Se escapó.
Esa distancia.
Oh!
Nice!
What is it?
Oh!
Nem sei que estamos aqui mais perto.
Traidão.
Traidão?
Ei.
É?
Sim.
Traidão. Eita. Garoto. Garotinho.
Beautiful fish. This is a little one. Beautiful though. Cabelo, este é meu favorito.
É?
É.
Sim.
Sim, muito bonito.
Sim. Muito,
muito bom.
Escondido. Bem aqui vocês descem, tá? Um pouquinho assim embaixo. Ali é rasa. Uhum. Eu uma coisinha.
Ei, eu vou na. Sei lá.
A little bit of rapids?
Yeah.
It's okay. Tranquilo.
Na próxima, o movimento vai acabar.
Hey. Crush it right here. right, check out the baddie. See what happens here. Look at this thing. Destroyed. We call it the pirate now because he's missing an eye. Crushing it. It's all full of water now though. Rocks down here. So cool. Little fishy coming off the sandbar. The bugs are eating me alive right now. So okay, though. We will manage for such beauty. All right, last cast on the video. Let's see what happens. Oh, grande. É muito grande. Traillon bonito. Es 7 kilos. 6-7 kilos. Qué bonito. ¡Eh, secreto. Ei! Tá bonito. Outro traidão. Traidão. Vê 2 quilos. Saltar aí. Ei! Bonito, bonito. Vente pra cá. Não quer. Quero regressar a casa. A ver, vente pra cá, cabrón. Hey. It's breakfast. It's breakfast time. You know when I'm casting my line, it's time for breakfast time. Out here, it's 6:30 in the morning. Beautiful flats. Crushify time. Crushify, Robert.
Injured men.
Okay, I see what he's doing. He's working us backwards. It's crushed by. Look at this thing. Demolished. Freaking demolished. He's a big one.
I think it's the bass way.
Really? Tucunaré? Ui! Ay, que monstruo! Bonito, bonito!
Right on.
Right on. Right on, Wolffish. Careful. Careful, cabrón. He's not gonna want to come in easy.
Roll over. We gotta buy both of them,
cabrón. Mr. Traidon's not going anyway.
Acho que agora ele já tá pronto pra subir.
Beautiful fish, cabrón.
He's a smiley. Come on, jump for it.
Hey!
Crush in the smileys! Jump. Jump.
Jumpify. 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 Jumpify.
There we go.
That's a little. It's a little 1 kilo. My grande.
Let me bring my line in so that we don't get. We're doubled up. Doubled up.
We're doubled up, baby.
A little guy.
Órale. Oh, lo soltó.
What's up?
That's all right.
Little
guy, what you doing, little guy? Come on, jump. Choo! Rats! He's a lively little guy.
Ah, essa vara aqui é guincho, né? Ó. Tchau. Ó.
Não se preocupe, just bring him into the fucking boat, cabrón.
God.
What was he?
Não sei, cabrão. Um traidão? Sí, nos está viendo. He's checking us out.
You got him, baby. You got him. He's on.
Chiquito. Pero bonito, salta mi amiguito. Hey, hey, hey. Pass me the schnardlies. Traíra. Production line, baby. Production line. Muscle him in too much.
Nicer.
Un poquito más grande.
Yeah, okay, okay, okay. Oh, não fica molhando aí, senhor Manuel.
Read it! Found the smalley.
Found the little guy.
Deixa que eu pego. Where's the fish grip?
Right behind you.
Abre a boca. Here, wait, do you have the steel one?
Pass me.
Reddit. See, I'm done with that fucking fish grip. That white one. That's right, baby.
Yeah, that fish grip is kind of yours.
Fucking blows. Reddit. See you later, Smalley.
Smalley!
Thank you for participating in our adventure.
Thank you.
God, it's strong.
Get on it, Robert.
Akadak.
Garoto. Só pesca um profissional, hein? O cara é bom mesmo. E é grande, hein?
Muito.
Aproxima um pouco.
Pera aí.
Tá aí.
Não vai mais não?
Ele pode levar a linha se ele quiser.
Ah, tá. Entendi.
It's coro.
It's coro?
Yeah.
Alright.
Que es?
It's a type of catfish.
Órale. Órale, verga, qué grande. No quiere subir. ¡Oh!
Não, 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 não. Eu tô segurando minha carretilha, não, tranquilo.
Não segura, cuidado. Tem pedra aqui. Olha.
Oh!
Você tá traíra, cara!
Eu falei de 15 quilos, não falei?
Eita,
não vai caber. Cuidado, cuidado. Muito grande.
Oh!
Monstro!
Peraí, peraí.
Deixa
eu ver. Já vem.
Opa!
Eita, eu falei! Que
traidor!
Eu falei!
That's a fucking monster, dude! Look at the size of that!
Look at the face of that
fish! Wow!
Let him recoup.
Nossa.
Look at the size of him, cara.
Small! Oi!
Cuidado que isso aí tem muita força.
Sim. Oh, não se preocupe.
Nossa.
Turn him over, see if you can, when you, see if you can get a little.
Oh, edit section.
Ele almost fucking threw me over, cara.
Okay, it's time.
It's time.
Peraí,
cara. Peraí. I can't get
deixa
it out. Da.
Aqui, ó.
Toma.
Deixa eu dar. Espera.
Aí. Pronto. Aqui. Goodbye, Max Smalley.
Que garoto.
Caramba. Lindo. Olha. Bye bye.
Hi.
Woo-hoo! All right, we're heading in. Robert just crushed the largest trigon that our guide has ever seen. 40 pounds.
Tranquilo. Tranquilo.
Eita, Ritz. Garoto! Olha aí, ó.
Look at that, man. Good job, Robert.
Sigue grabando.
Nomás vi la boca, no vi pez, nomás boca. ¡Hombre!
¡Caralho!
¡Hombre! Este es el que vi antes.
Filha da puta.
¿A dónde nos vas a llevar, pez? Sí, que se tiene que agarrar. A ver, ahí se va Manuel.
¿Cansa bien él? ¿Cansa bien él?
Sí. Creo que ese es más grande que he agarrado. ¿Qué pegó ahí? Holy shit. Otro. Doble acción.
Doble acción. Aí, seu Manuel, aí, ó. Aí, seu Manuel.
Aí, mato. Ah, tá, diabo.
Tá preso.
Porra, é grande, hein?
Grande. Vamos tirar o dedo.
Se quiere esconder. Ok. A ver si entra.
¿Será que él entra aquí?
Entra.
Solta, 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 me deja.
Oh, ¡qué monstruo, cabrón! ¡Qué monstruo!
¡Ay! Va a salir ya.
¡Woo!
Acá ¡qué bonito!
¡Qué bonito!
Pronto.
¡Puta!
¡Déjala! Deixa eu tirar pra você aqui.
Oh, shit.
Pronto.
A ver.
Força, Mato. Força.
Ai, mano! Cabrón!
aproximando.
Sim. Sí.
One more jump. Que pez tão bonito. Muy bonito. Ok, vamos. Creo que ya está listo. Agarrarlo. Este sí no voy a perder foto. Sí, ya veo que me estás viendo, cabrón.
Cuidado. Ok, vou pra foto agora.
Ok. Esse é aquele teu que tu perdeu.
Não, não se vai perder.
Pode pegar?
Pode.
Mira. Como se move. ¿Cómo se llaman estos, Manuel? Este. Tarrón. Este animalito que vive en la piel.
Manuel. ¿Cómo se llama ese aquí?
Parasite.
Sí, parasite, pero sí. Tiene nombre especial.
Parasite. Está ali peixe por fuera, así.
Ajá. Qué loco.
Thank you. Ei!
Right guy, rock guy. You picked the old guy, and you picked him too, guy.
Looks like bass heaven, all those branches.
Sí, es muy bueno. Al final sí, pega los peces allá. Mira, ahí está un güey. Fisherman all the way over there.
There's a guy over there.
Yeah, see him? Standing up on the boat over there?
Yeah, that's right.
Fished this whole edge. We fished this whole edge for a while. A couple days we kept coming back here. And it's a special part of the river where a lot of fish congregate. We went and hit a bunch of bass back in there. And Robert just got, and I just got done crushing some fishies out in the open water over there off the sandbar. Drifting jackknives. And we're drifting right over to where the 20 kilo one was caught. 40 plus pounds. There's a little lagoon over here. Sits at the mouth of this lagoon and feeds off all the little bass that are breeding in there.
Do you see the monkeys up there?
There he is.
Swinging in the trees.
Es un grande. Feels pretty rad, it's in here. Monkeys back in there. Hard spot, but it seems like they're moving around here.